what concerns did you have with devices and your kids?
Yeah, obviously it's the screen time. I know that, like, because the teachers keep on emphasizing and all that, only be allowed to use certain hours.
Yes.
But I can never do that, because like whenever I tell them not to use, like even I don't have the idea like how to control the time.
I see. Yeah. I see.
So sometimes like in the weekends they will like.
Yeah. So besides screen time, did you have any other concerns with your children having a device?
Yeah, with my son, yeah. Because, like, you mean the problem after, like, he has been using the phone, right?
Right, yes.
He's not as, his speech is quite delayed. Yeah. And I have realized that it is because during her time, iPhone was not as popular.
Right, yeah. I see.
So
the boy's a bit younger, is he?
Yeah, he is 5 years old.
And how is he?
He's 7 years old.
I see.
Because we didn't own any gadgets at the time.
What do you think, how can Plano help you and the family?
I think because my son, right, he is not too stubborn. Like, if somehow I manage to, like, dupe him, like, the battery's gone or, like, then, like, he will understand that the phone has died. So, like, he will not throw tantrums. So, I think Plano also has this function that will it close automatically if I set the time?
Yes.
That would be helpful.
So, you identify that scheduling no device time is a good thing?
Yes.
You would be happy, and particularly when you get to learn how to recommend it to your friends and family.
Absolutely. Like, because my circle of friends, like, they have no, like, we all have no idea that, like, we could, you know, limit the screen time with apps, or we are not so app user.
Right.
Yeah.
See.
So I would surely recommend it to my friends.
Okay. Good.
Because obviously we are all facing the same kind of problem.
Well, that's true, isn't it?
Yeah. Whenever we are at gathering, the children will all like on the gadgets.
Right. I see. Yeah. Yay!
What issues did you have or concerns about your children using devices?